What's up, everybody? Jack Chen here. 今天要教你将就的英文怎么说。第一个 ，make do with， make do with， make 是使，国中应该常听到的实义动词。那 do 就是做嘛，然后 with 则是用的意思，后面就是接工具之类的东西。所以 make do with 就是因为没有而用别的东西代替使用。例句。I ran out of salt, so I had to make do with soy sauce. I ran out of salt, so I had to make do with soy sauce. 我盐巴用完了，所以只好将就用酱油了。第二个 ，do without, do without, do 是做，那 without 就是没有或是不包含的意思，所以 do without 就是因为没有而只好妥协不用了。The Wi-Fi isn't working, so we'll have to do without. The Wi-Fi isn't working, so we'll have to do without. 网络断了，只好将就不用了。第三个 ，make the best of. Make the best of. 这里又出现一次 ，make 是使，那 best of 就是最好的意思。所以 make the best of 就是。因处境的限制而去把事情做到最好。There wasn't anyone to help me, so I'll just make the best of it. There wasn't anyone to help me, so I'll just make the best of it. 这里没有人能帮我，所以我只好自己来了。第四个 ，settle for, settle for, settle 有安定下来的意思，那 for 当然就是为了嘛，所以 settle for 就是。为了什么而勉强接受的意思。All the hotels were booked, so we settled for a hostel. All the hotels were booked, so we settled for a hostel. 饭店都订满了，只好住青旅了。Alright, if you like this video, make sure to comment, like, subscribe if you haven't already. My name is Jackie Chan. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.